Bonjour, je m'appelle Thomas Lavigne.
One day he came back from school, we were sitting on the couch, and he tells me, "Mom, I'm so fed up with my disease. Why me? What did I do to God when I was little to deserve this?" I just wanted to show Thomas that he was going to be able to do big things.
That he could go far. That diabetes isn't a limitation.
I'd seen a news report on Sébastien Sasseville. I told myself it would probably help Thomas to see that there are other people like him and who were able to achieve exceptional things. Thomas looked at me with tears in his eyes. He pointed and said, "Mom, I want to meet this guy." Thomas isn't really athletic, but meeting Sébastien has inspired him to get more active. Hope and awareness to educate people on what is diabetes, what it involves daily.
J'aimerais ça courir avec toi, Sébastien.